Stephen Bonnet could be worse than Black Jack Randall for the Frasers. This article contains spoilers for Season 5 of Outlander. Yes, Droughtlander is upon us, but 'tis the season for Outlander spoilers for Season 5. Just when you thought that the true evil from past seasons had been stomped or burned out, there is a hint that one of the true Outlander baddies is still in the land of the living. Black Jack Randall is truly in his grave, but Stephen Bonnet, Ed Spillers, the Irish pirate, thief, and rapist lives, and he will be using the information he got from Brianna, Sophie Skelton, against the Fraser clan. Express has shared that in Season 5, Stephen Bonnet re-emerges to cause more strife for the Frasers and Mackenzies. In Season 4, Brianna was violently raped by Bonnet, Claire was robbed, and Roger was forced onto a ship in colonial America. But many fans thought they had seen the last of the scoundrel when he was locked behind bars and the prison was burned down by Fergus and company. But the keys to the cell were dropped, and it looks like Bonnet once again escaped his fate armed with the information that Brianna's child might be his. Fans were thrilled to find out that Murtaugh was still alive. In the novels he's long dead, but he is a wanted man. But most people were hoping that Bonnet was gone and Brianna and Roger could live happily either in colonial America or back in the 1970s. But Outlander is scheduled to continue for at least 2 more seasons, so things can't be worked out that easily. Fans of the Outlander series of books by Diana Gabaldon already know that Bonnet is still alive and that he's plotting to get back to his son and/or seek revenge on the Frasers. The Stars series has used the novels as a template but has adjusted timelines and storylines to suit its own structure. Does Bonnet have something to do with the fire that Brianna read about at Fraser's Ridge in North Carolina? Express says that Bonnet is coming back for Bree and the baby. Stephen sneaks up on the family to try and kidnap Bree and her son, and Claire Fraser, Katrina Balfe, takes center stage in an epic moment for the 20th century surgeon. Outlander will likely return in October or November, but right now there isn't a certain date. What we do know for now is that production is already at work on the upcoming season, and so Droughtlander won't continue forever.